This is race 7, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, how many have we done? We did 2 the first week, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah, it's 7.
6. I think it's 6.
It's 6.
No, this is 7.
No, I just looked at the schedule. 6.
Sure?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
They had, what, 4 in a row?
This is 6.
You won 4 in a row, including the second race.
5, 6, yeah. That's right.
Yeah.
We did a double header.
This is serious. Yep. Race 6.
And hopefully somebody can knock him off.
knock me off or beat me off?
Hey, we got to keep it PG, bro.
Well, you got to beat me
PG-13.
Off PG-13. First place.
Yeah, well, I'm going to knock you off first place. What am I going to do?
All right. And I am live. All right. Phone is set to silent. No camera tonight. Sorry, y'all. And I gotta change my car, apparently, because for some stupid reason, it keeps doing that to me.
I was thinking I was gonna go a brighter car because you can't really see the black. I mean, I'm gonna get rear-ended plenty of times.
Yeah, turn one.
Am I allowed to change that while we're sitting here?
What's that?
Change what?
Run a regular scheme, because I don't want to run the one I got, because it's dark in the back, and I don't want to get hit.
That's fine.
You know,
I really didn't have an issue seeing you.
I'll slow down, and I'll, like, he'd be halfway across the track, and I'll get rear-ended. I can't feel it, but he'll feel it.
Load this up. Let's go. Let me put on Twitter that KMB got the poll.
Okay.
For once.
This is the second one, actually.
Is it?
Yeah.
I think I got it last time. Not the last race we did, but the one before that.
Monaco.
Yeah.
We all know how that turned out.
Yeah, turn one sucked.
See what I said? You hit the brakes and Jeremy's a magnet.
I don't think he I hit the rumble strips wrong and was on the brakes at the same time, and it screwed my line up there.
And I thought he was going to save it, so I drilled the throttle, and the next thing I know, I'm in his door.
Yeah. Okay, I got you back at the bus stop.
Yeah,
of course,
yeah, you
that
did.
Cost me 5 seconds doing that, so.
Oh, man.
Oh. I'll play it cool. I'll be Kyle Busch. If I'm in third place, I'll be Kyle Busch.
Oh, yeah, but I'm starting third, so.
No, towards the end of the race.
You know what? I'll just pull a Daryl Waltrip. I'll hit you into Terry and take the lead. And then you two can have the fist fight in the grass.
Or you can pull Michael McDowell.
Yeah, that. More recent history. Yeah.
Oh, my hands already start to get sweaty.
I know. I'm like nervous all of a sudden. Because we've been putting so much effort into this.
See, I'm expecting at least a podium, so if I finish last, there's something going on. So it's going to be Terry, me, you, and then Tom.
No, it's going to be me, you, Terry, Tom.
No, I'm talking about start of the race.
Oh,
not
no,
the
it's Terry, you.
Well, we'll wait and get that when we get on the front stretch again. We'll line up coming through the final corner. I'm going to take the right side, but it'll be 80.
He doesn't want me behind him.
Yeah. Once we're lined up, it'll be 80.
God damn it.
He's out here brake checking.
I haven't touched the brakes.
I don't know what you're doing, but your car just like stopped and then went.
Yeah, get some grass on those tires.
Yeah. Also got on the track too.
Alright, we're gonna have to slow it up a little bit, let Dad catch up there.
He knows what's about to happen. So Terry, watch your rear bumper.
Yeah, I know. Oh. We're not gonna have communication with Jeremy. Alright. Everybody get lined up.
I'm gonna go like this so I can still see you a little bit.
Go. Nope, no countdown there. I didn't think about it until I was already there. I'm like, well, crap.
I did not cut it there. I got hit off track, Terry.
Yeah, we had some contact. I was still there, by the way.
No, you didn't call it out.
Yeah, I was fucking nervous as shit. I couldn't talk.
The car's pulling some Tokyo Disney's up there, Jeremy.
So was his.
No, it's a lag or something going on right now.
Yeah, he lagged on my screen, so that doesn't surprise me.
My bad.
Okay.
It's not that I didn't see you, because I did. I just late braked the hell out of that.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Like, we got, like, you hit from the rear on this, I can't really feel it. was that Apex comb?
Don't need those, right?
Awesome work. You're really dialing this track in. Your best first sector so far. Keep it going. Lap of the race. pit time in Sector 2 today.
Last I checked, Jeff, you ain't driving. Quit picking up that ice cream, and I'll pick up a few tents. Bump coming into that corner is ridiculous. Right before the chicane. Nobody said anything about bicycles.
Oh! I almost wrecked it in turn one and had to cut the apex. I was sideways. Nothing I could do about it. I went down one too many gears. So, lap 13, mark that in your freaking book.
Question is, are you taking the 5-second penalty or are you stopping?
I'm taking the penalty. Stopping, I'm gonna lose the lead. I did everything I could to save it, but as soon as you drop down to first gear, hey, you're kind of along for the ride.
Pretty much. Unless it's Monaco.
It wasn't intentional by any means, but Especially with our crowd of drivers, I don't think it's ever intentional.
I just hear Jess say, use some of that overtake, we got full charge.
Right?
The lower you enter that corner, turn four, the better it seems to handle it. You just gotta make sure you're woed up enough to hold the line.
Now I'm trying to keep my nerves from getting out of control. I can feel the adrenaline going through my body. First time I've led any laps since Daytona. Shut up.
Mr. Last Lap Lead there.
I had it.
I know, last lap's the only one that counts.
Damn it. Damn it. Every time I start pulling away from Len, I freaking make a mistake. About wrecked it out of that first chicane after turn four.
Be having a talk with my transmission guy. He didn't give me the right gears in sixth gear. I'm redlining halfway down the front stretch. I only use it on the front stretch.
Damn it.
Slowed down way too much for that corner.
Congratulations, Glenn. I found some grass.
I found it back.
Can you find it back to 10 seconds? That'd be great. Roughly 113 flat. Sometimes 112s. I think I've run a bunch of 12.7s and 12.8s.
Oh, crap.
Still struggling in those final couple of corners like I was in front.
Someone nailed those cones.
Huh?
Someone nailed those cones on their exit.
Wasn't me. Thank you.
I'm trying, Jeff. Shut the fuck up. Stay focused. Keep this is my first consistent running to find a few points.
Right behind you, Tom.
My line's completely taken away from this track.
Sorry, I had to go through you. Do a stop and go.
No.
Someone hit an apex cone.
That was one that he knocked off earlier and I just got it back on the track.
and keep looking for a gap.
To your right. Coming through you.
Oh no!
Engine failure.
Oh my god. Wow.
Four race streak has come to an end due to an engine failure.
Oh my god.
Yeah, right?
Wow.
Well, I guess we can start congratulating. Well, it depends on how many mess ups you've had. Because right now we know of a 5 second one. I just gotta try.
I thought it was one second if you were trying not to.
I think that's what it was. I can't remember at the moment. We'll have to go back and check the text. Exactly.
Well, it was pretty obvious. I was sideways. Like, there was the shit I could do. I just need to. He's got to be cussing up a storm right now.
Unless he did it on purpose. Maybe he was tired of winning.
It. Wishful thinking.
Oh, wishful thinking would be hoping that you can make some mistakes. Because that's an 18 second gap that I gotta eat up. Bad time to have sweat drop in your eye.
Yeah. No kidding.
Damn it. 11 to go. Come on. Push through the pain. No pain, no gain. There went that. I had to stop and clear my eyes out. It was getting to the point where it was burning so bad I couldn't see. Goggles aren't gonna make a damn difference. One of those things that seeped in from the corner of my eye and then just quickly spread. Not sure when the last time you had salt in your eyes, but it don't feel too pleasant.
Every time I run.
And it cost me 10 seconds.
I wonder if he's in a lobby all by himself right now, just wondering where the hell we all went.
That would be some shit, wouldn't it? It's like, man, I went to first? What happened? Hey, Jeremy, what happened? Jeremy?
You lost connection to the main lobby.
Like NASCAR always did to us?
Yeah.
Y'all running our own race. This, I know they say run your own race, but this is ridiculous. Drive it like there's nobody else on the track with you.
Dig deep and try and punch out some consistent times now.
Ooh, crap.
Oh shit, I wrecked. The only bad thing about using F1 to prepare for this race, you've got a lot less gears in this car.
Great job.
Stop and go. Now, what happens if I accidentally exceed over the rumbles, like on exit? That's still, like, normal, right?
On exit, I mean, a lot of times you end up, because you're full throttle on most of those, you end up losing speed anyways because you're over the rumble strips and in the grass where there's no traction.
Yeah, I was in the grass, so that's why I was asking.
Now, off of the, if you're doing it coming down that back stretch where there's tons of runoff, like where there's still grip on the other side, then yeah, that would be
okay,
subject.
Well,
it would be subject to the same curve rules as the rest of the track.
Because I know early in the race, I almost wrecked it out of the back stretch chicane, and I had to go over the rumbles on exit.
Yeah, but I mean, as long as you lost time and you didn't gain
pretty
anything
sure I
from
lost
it.
Time. I don't think I gained anything of it, but I just know there's at least that as well.
Well, don't worry, we'll have a review. We don't have to worry about Glenn today, so his engine builder's getting fired.
He's gotta be so fucking pissed because he never came back to the lobby.
Yeah, he's gonna be having a long talk with his engine builder, and they'll probably be fired. So, unless it was a transmission that gave out.
Either way.
Either way, somebody's getting fired.
Yeah. Bless you over there.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about allergies too much out there.
Yeah, not too much.
The pollen's hitting pretty hard, pretty quick here, so.
Ooh. I almost downshifted to first again. And Terry's probably thinking, please do.
Hey, how'd you... You need to get out of my mind, man.
Okay, that's your best sector 2 today.
Here to go. Just keep it on the track.
And by on, you mean off, right? Thank you.
Oh god, damn, I almost wrecked it, the chicane again. Holy cow. Two laps. Half and a half. Breaking too hard, too early, maybe. White flag. Presented by nobody because we don't have a sponsor yet. Checkered flag! Thank God! Pending no penalties, I'm good. Oh, shit. Oh, the race review tonight's gonna be... Oh, baby. Yeah, I noticed that. Just before the race started, I was like, oh, hell.
Dang. Yeah, well, that's second freaking 4 weeks in a row for me, so. Oh, no, not 4 weeks in a row, I'm sorry. That's 5 weeks in a row.
Come on. Save the replay. It literally will not let me save the replay.
I'm getting it right now.
There we go. Holy hell. It always waits till like 1 second left.
Yeah. Yep, it saved it on my end, so. One of us has it.
I got it. It's saved. Oh my god. To my two watchers on Twitch, thank you for joining us tonight. Velocity Highway E-League, Simsa GT3 Series. This was a one-off IndyCar race at Indianapolis. Thank you for coming tonight. And results will be officially announced via Discord, Twitter, and Facebook. Have a good night.
That's what he said.